First, no matter what you've heard, if you like your doctor or healthcare plan, you can keep it.